morning, dear students. Now, exercise 2.8, question number 6, the first subdivision. I'm doing the first, second subdivision is there. You have to follow the same type of procedure and then solve the second. Okay, now you listen carefully how to solve this. Find the sum to n terms of 0.4, 0.44, 0.444. What is this? Is this a GP? Is this a geometric series? You cannot find out a common ratio. Okay, second term divided by first term is not equal to third term divided by second term. So there is no common ratio. This is not a GP. So we have to make some adjustment here. You see, this is equal to. First you take this 4 outside here. 4 outside. So I will get 0.1 plus 0.11 plus 0.1111 to in terms. Then the next adjustment, divide a 9 and multiply a 9. Divide a 9 and multiply a 9. You will know why. Okay, you just watch. 4 into this. So I divide a 9 here outside, divide a 9. Multiplying a 9, I do it inside. So multiply each term by 9. So I get 0.9. 0.99 plus 0.999 plus etc. to n terms. So 4 by 9. Now again, I will write this 0.9 as 1 minus 0.1. Is that right? From 1, if you subtract 0.1, you will get 0.9. Similarly, all these numbers are less than 1. So from 1, which number you have to subtract here? This is 1 minus 0.01. This will be 1 minus 0.001 plus 2 n terms equal to 4 by 9. Okay. Now I take the positive terms here, 1 plus 1 plus 1, like that. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, how many terms? N terms. This 1, 1, 1 up to n terms. Then the remaining terms you see, minus 0.1, minus 0.01, minus 0.1. All the other terms will have a minus common. I take it out, then I write 0.1. Plus 0.01 plus 0.01, sorry, 0.01 plus etc. to n terms. Four by nine into what is this? 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus etc. to n terms. 1 plus 1 plus, here the common ratio is 1. This is a geometric series. The common ratio is 1. Something like a plus a plus a up to n terms. When the common ratio is equal to 1, we have the formula. I write the formula first here. N into a minus. This is also a geometric series now. With the first term 0.1, common ratio is also 0.1. 0.1 into 0.1 is 0.01. 0.01 into 0.1 is 0.001, like that. So here the common ratio is 0.1. First term is also 0.1. Common ratio is less than 1. So we use this formula. Which formula? A into 1 minus r power n. 1 minus r. First I am writing the formula for both. Now I am going to substitute. So this is equal to 4 by 9 n into a. The term is 1. N into 1 minus. Here a is for the second. The a is 0.1, 1 minus, common ratio is also 0.1, 1 minus 0.1, okay. Now right here, which is equal to 4 by 9 into n, n into 1, n minus, this is 0.1. Then 1 minus 0.1 the whole power n. 1 minus 0.1 the whole power n divided by. Divided by 1 minus 0.1, it is 0.9. One more step. 4 by 9 n minus 0.1. Sorry, here is 0.1, here is 0.9. So 1 decimal place, here 1 decimal place, here also 1 decimal place. So we can cancel or assume that you are multiplying and dividing by your 10, you get this is 1 by 9. 1 by 9 of 1 minus 0.1 the whole power n. You can live like this. Or one more step you want means you can take this 4 by 9 inside. You get 4 n by 9, then 4 by 81 into that. Okay. You have to make these adjustments first. Take 4 outside, then multiply and divide by a 9. Then arrange this 0.9 is 1 minus 0.1, 0.9 and it's 1 minus 0.01, like that. If you take like this, you can convert those two, all these terms to geometric series and apply the formula. Okay? Quite easy. Thank you.